what will happen if an object's center of gravity is shifted to an extreme point? In our previous video, we explored the concept of center of gravity CG, finding the position where the object's mass is concentrated and how it affects its stability. Now, let's understand more of it by looking at an air crash investigation. Flight 102 was a cargo flight operated by the National Airlines. On April 29, 2013, the Boeing 747 that was loaded with 5 military armored vehicles took off from Bagram's runway 03 in Afghanistan in the afternoon. It then climbed through 1,200 feet when suddenly its nose rose sharply. The aircraft then stalled and banked right. Just before hitting the ground, the whole aircraft exploded, killing all 7 crew members, of which 4 were pilots, 2 mechanics, and a loadmaster. So, what caused this dreadful crash? The Aviation Safety Board and authorities, NTSB and ACAA, came to action soon after the crash, upon examining the crash site, plane's remains, and decoding the black box. They concluded that it was because the cargo was improperly secured, which is why it broke free and rolled off to the back of the cargo hold, shifting a substantial weight to the rear part of the plane. This disturbed the CG of the airplane, causing it to stall shortly after it took off. In situations like this, pilots are trained to restore the plane's stability by adjusting the control surfaces in the wings and tail. However, in this particular case, although the plane was theoretically able to increase the lift force at the tail and counter the sudden CG change in under 6 seconds, the loose cargo had disastrously broken and disabled the flight's rear control systems, making it impossible to electrically adjust the rear control surfaces and resulting in the crash. Apart from air transport, vehicle stability is greatly enhanced by evenly distributing the load weight and concentrating the entire mass of the body at the bottom, in order to keep the CG as low as possible. A multiple-story bus, for instance, will become more stable if it accommodates more passengers on the lower deck than the upper one. Subscribe to get updates of our upcoming videos, where we'll continue the topic to learn about equilibrium. Thank you for your continuous support, especially our valued patrons and members who have been encouraging us to keep producing more quality content.